Hello guys, this is Eddie. Hope you guys are having an amazing day. Thank you so much for joining in. I got multiple comments about how to install graphics mod in 5M. So today, I'll be showing you how to install the latest version of Natural Vision Evolved, which I use and is one of the best looking graphics mod for 5M. So without wasting any time, let's get into this video. This is how the default GTA graphics look like. They do look very good until the moment you'll see a huge overhaul after we install the latest version of Natural Vision Evolved. Let's get into the installation process. First of all, you have to go to www.patreon.com/raisedmods and have to pledge Raise for his awesome work he has done. He keeps updating it every month as well, which includes major and minor bug improvements, and you have to select either Tier 3 Gold or Tier 4 Platinum to get access to the latest version of NVE. Once you have made the pledge, scroll down and click the top post by Raised, through which you can go to the drive link and download the mod. There will be multiple folders, but I'd suggest you to download the 5M and the GTA single player folder only, as those would be used here. You can also download the mod by joining the Groove Street Family's Discord server, which is the official server of Raised Mods. But for that, you have to connect and link your Patreon to your Discord from the Patreon settings, after which you will get a supporter role on Raised Discord server, and you will be able to see beta downloads over here, from which go to the given drive link and download the mod. Once you have the 5M zip file downloaded, open the zip file and you would see multiple folders in here. Before opening any folder, open the main directory of GTA 5 where your game is installed. Now, keep both GTA directory and the downloaded zip file open side by side, as we'll drag and drop the files needed. Open the ENV folder. Here you can see three more folders, which are three presets for low, medium and ultra settings. For the ENV shader, we'll be using with NVE. It depends what system specs you have, and you have to install the ENV shader preset according to your system specs. Let me tell you guys, ENV is just a shader and NVE also works without installing ENV, but I'd suggest you to install ENV for best possible graphics. Copy and paste the files in medium settings preset only if you have a 20 or 30 series GPU, just like me. But if you have any GPU lower than that, just stick with lower settings preset, or else don't install ENV, as it would take a lot of your system resources. Once you are done installing ENV, right click on 5M and open its file location. Go into the 5M application data and go to mods folder. Go into the main package folder in this zip file, mods. Copy and paste all the files present here into the 5M mods folder. Boom, we have successfully installed NVE and ENB into the 5M. You can also find an optional add-ons folder in the zip files, which includes additional files over NVE, which surely aren't needed but add a great addition into the game and its graphics. And my favorite from the optional add-ons is the brighter emergency lights, which increases the quality and the intensity of the emergency lights in game, and the northern lights, which add a great value in the sky at night. Now let's see how the game looks like after installing NVE. As you can see, NVE changed the overall feel and look of the game, whether it be day or night. I try to keep my 5M tutorials as short and simple as possible. If you still have any questions and queries regarding the installation of Natural Vision Evolved, comment down below and I'll try to resolve your issue. Most of you watch my videos but don't subscribe, which is very sad. If this video was helpful for you, please drop a like and subscribe to my channel. And yeah, don't miss to turn on the notifications so that you get notified next time I upload a video. Thank you for watching. Have a good day.